I'm not gonna lie, Watch Dogs is one of my favorite games to kill time in. It might not be the best Ubisoft game ever, but it definitely started something great. Now that we are awaiting Watch Dogs 3 to be announced, why shouldn't we start from the first one and hike our way to the second Watch Dogs game? Obviously, some people can't do it because their PC isn't that powerful to handle such game, but no worries there. I've got something for you, something that will change the way you experience video games. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to improve the performance of the first Watch Dogs game. I hope at least you paid some attention to these clips shown at the beginning of this video. You see, it's possible to get more frames per second for free. So first of all, download LostPix Experience, install it and then go to the optimization catalog tab, select Watch Dogs, press load optimization and then extract this installation package to the folder where your game has been installed. Go to that folder and start Dragon Tech control panel. Okay, now, first off, select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to run your game on. After that, simply press optimize and then go to the documents folder, my games, Watch Dogs, and move this gamer profile XML into the Uplay folder that should be right here. That's it. Please note that if you're playing a pirated version of the game, it will say RLD or something similar to that in this folder. You won't have the numbers. You'll just have the folder with the crack group's name. Just move the gamer profile XML into that folder. Now start your game. As you saw, I selected ultra low optimization method just because I want shadows to be in the game. If you don't want shadows at all and some other fancy graphical effects and all you care about is frame rate, then go for the potato low optimization method. It will remove everything that can be removed in terms of graphics effects. That's all I have to share with you guys for this video. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite. And I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
Gotta keep an eye out. There he is. His target must be close. Let's see how this plays out.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
it. You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
I gotta
away.
Stop him now.
I'll scream.
Oh, I'll teach you.
Thank you.
You won't bother anyone now.
Yeah, she said, knock you out, I'm big in the paint. Little boy box you out. I got the key in my
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. Be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
You're
probably in the backyard.
No, please. Yeah.
What?
Okay. Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Damn it! He's on the move.
I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Ugh!
So we have a deal? Shit, yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks, like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Excuse me?
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Who's building your CTOS center in the Loop? It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.